What are your recollections of a young Luis Tiant?
It's what he became. He got over in Sauron in Mexico. And he came back and done what everybody knows. He did a great job. And one thing I'm mentioning, you know, here, say, he never wanted to get off of my copet. But when he talked to somebody on Sabre, he said, yeah, but in those times, he was an old pitcher and I was a rookie. I said, I overcome all that, which is fine. But I said, you know, I said, funny stuff. So.